On the summit of Phnom Son Doc in Tael Village, Srayong Commune, Kulen District, Prem Hier Province, is a large archaeological site called Phnom Son Doc Temple. Phnom Son Doc Temple is located on another ridge of Phnom Son Doc, especially at the northern bank of Natural Pond in the center. It lies from east to west, around 250 meters long, and it consists in three towers as kopuras. The third kopura made of sandstone in the cruciform shape with porticos and halls at the both sides. This part also adorned by the rectangular pediments with beautiful frames. The carving in the top row, the richest rosette decoration, and both ended sides of pediment, there are two snail motifs as Montiel Shrey art style. The second kopura made of brick as higher tower that parallel the first kopura and third kopura that supported by two ramparts at the both sides, south and north. Anyway, it has two beautiful decorated lintels at the both sides, east and west, and a causeway links to the third kopura that flanked by several stone posts. The first kopura is a main core of the temple with central shrine, connected by antechamber or mandapa, made of bricks with small thresholds on the wall. In the niches, there are several apsara engraved in brick walls, and there are four more brick towers surrounding there with two libraries on the both sides that is facing to the central shrine. And at last, the surrounding galleries. Historically, this temple began to be built in the reign of King Yasovarman I in 889 to 910 AD. In the early of 10th century, according to inscription K190 to K191, founding the city called Sivapura Tonten, and a temple dedicated to the god Shrey Phetreswara. According to report, five inscriptions were found in Phnom Son Doc Temple, and one inscription is K190, which is known to date in 895 AD, according to Amonier Le Cambodge, that was written in Khmer 32 lines, and in Sanskrit 39 lines. And it's reported the construction of the city of Sivapura Tonten and the idol of Shri Phetreswara. In short, it has to go through many kings. This king is Yasovarman I, 889 to 910 AD. Second king, Rajendravarman II, in 944-968 AD. Third king, Suryavarman I, reigned in 1002 to 1050 AD. The fourth king, Surya Varman the second in 1112 to 1150 AD. The later king just rebuild a part of this temple, as this was a strategic area and hub for connecting Angkor, Yesor, Tripura to Wat Phu in Laos. We would like to thank you very much that you watch our information and our TV, and at the end, please help to subscribe us.